I risk today and tomorrow. These are good firmwares right here. 6.6k cape, 9 lapse rates, 65% humidity, 85 degree dew point, 98 degree temps, south motion today. Should be an interesting day. Oh, we already got a storm way up there. What? Off map again? It's okay. I mean, it's a storm. For a year. I've been playing this game for a year. I have, though. I have been playing this game for over a year. And it's a fun game, for sure. The Twisted is a good game. On Roblox. On a platform we call Roblox. So. Rotation is gonna form. Oh, right there, near Waukesha. Near Waukesha. It formed near Waukesha. 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 Trying to get closer to this. Look at this, it'll be a thunderstorm warning. This will be a thunderstorm warning. Oh my god, that's funny. This will be a thunderstorm warning. It looks so weird. It's like a straight up down warning. Veruca. That's a huge mezzo, probably. 3k back in. Heck yeah. Heck no. That is definitely huge. There's definitely a huge mezzo then. 3k back in. You got me messed up. That is crazy. And it overperforms. The cape overperformed. So now it's going to be potentially 6.7k or higher. Tornado on the ground. Massive storm system as well. It's 12:44 p.m. as well. Okay, 6.7k. Still rising. Orange TVS going into, heading into Funkley. Okay, green TVS now. Fringe hail. There's fringe hail as well. Wow. That's quite the hail. That's quite a big hail core. Yep, new tornado warning includes Funquay, so it is gonna hit Funquay. Capped. Oh, that's a good cap. 9.1 lapse rates, that's good. Here we are, we're in the hail now. GLGDS at the moment. I can see it right here. It's kind of big. Still yellow TVS. It's 1:32 p.m. right now.
The National Weather Service in Hazleton has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Wadena County in north central Kami County in north central Kisota. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing softball-sized hail was located near Trent, moving southeast at 70 miles per hour. This is a very dangerous storm. This destructive thunderstorm is capable of causing severe injury and tornadoes with little or no advantage.
Huge tornado! Huge! Oh my god! It's huge! The barn just got shredded! Literally just got shredded! The barn is gone, basically. And there's a big tornado. And there's another mezzo down there. Near Hibbing, too. Oh my god, this egg's huge. Oh my god, this is a huge storm system. Huge storm system. Oh, Winaska's gone. Winaska's getting hit. Oh my god. There's debris over Winaska. There's debris on Winaska. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Big major tornado hitting Winaska. This thing is extremely strong. PTBS. Purple debris ball. God dang. Major tornado hitting Winaska on top of Winaska. I don't see any ground scouring along this road, so it might be weakening. I'm not sure. It might be weakening. Still obviously on the ground. It's still obviously a very violent tornado. And I see more ground scouring. It's still violent, right? It's currently violent still. Oh my gosh, I see it changing shape. What is it changing shape to? It's turning into a massive sort of like tornado. The trees go down. The trees being destroyed.
The national.
West Viro might be hit. Oh, nah, bruh.
Dangerous tornado on the ground near Winaska. Moving southeast at 70 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. This tornadic storm will impact the following areas. Winaska. West Viroqua. You are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. If in mobile homes, or other low spot and cover.
I can see West Viro. Yeah, if it's doing more ground scouring, that's concerning. It's causing more ground scouring. It's causing more considerable ground scouring. And it's also near West Viro as well. It's going up towards Pesh. It's going towards Peshigo now. This is insane for a 6.7k cape risk. There's debark trees in Winaska, so. There's debark trees near Winaska. And there's a big tornado on the ground over here near Keystone State Forest. I don't have a visual anymore at all. The new one is exploding?
Hear the tornado. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body. And always stay away from windows. If in night. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Thank you. Snoqualmie County in north central Keesota. A severe thunderstorm capable of producing tennis ball sized balls per hour. This severe thunderstorm will impact the doors to a sturdy building. Avoid windows. Remember, severe thunderstorms can and occasionally do produce tornadoes with little or no advance. storm will impact the following locations. Avoid. If you are in the path of the storm, move indoors immediately and stay away from windows. The storm is capable of causing severe injury and significant problems.